There, in this video, I'm gonna show you how we can list only directories in Linux. So, open the shell terminal and type this command ls. So that is the default command, and it will display the all the files as well as directories. But if you want to show only the directories, what you can do is you can execute this command ls-l and then use this command grep to search for the pattern, and search for this pattern here. Caret D, that means it will show only the directories. As you can see, this is the list of the directories in this particular current folder or current directory, and you can also list hidden directories as well using this command ls-l and then use the pipe operator after that grep control D. So this caret D, it means that search for all the search for the output of ls-al command and then filter the files or the directory entries starting with D. So that this signifies that thing, and here is the list of directories. So this is how you can list directories in Linux. If you like this video, like button.